How's it going, everyone? It has been a Lone Vault Wanderer, and I woke up at 6 a.m. today because I don't feel too well, and I checked my YouTube channel, and lo and behold, my YouTube demonetization video that I uploaded yesterday has gotten demonetized. It has limited or no ads, and it's unfortunate because I don't know when this actually happened. When someone asked me directly on this video yesterday whether YouTube had demonetized this video, I said no, because it looked like it hadn't been. Although overnight, it seems like that has changed, and now it has limited or no ads, this yellow symbol. And it's unfortunate because this video has 5,800 views. In fact, it's one of my more successful videos, and it's over 10 minutes long, so it had a lot of watch time. But now I don't know how much revenue I'm going to get from this, and I can't check now because it's only a day after upload, so usually you can't check revenue that fast. And it's kind of ironic because, again, it's me talking about how many of my videos on my channel have been demonetized, and that video itself has gotten demonetized. And I've experienced that with this video in the past, the YouTuber advertiser boycott video, which also got demonetized. So it's a similar situation with this, and I don't know what to say, guys. I really don't know what to say. I'm not going to start a Patreon in response to this. I'm not in dire need of finances, but what it's meaning is that a lot of the time and a lot of the money that I spent on doing YouTube, again, I spent a lot of money on doing YouTube, buying new equipment, buying a new graphics card, like all of this PC setup that I have today and all the money that I spent on it is because of YouTube. And I never would have spent this money otherwise, because I could just buy, you know, not even buy, I had an Xbox. And if I wanted a game, I would just be gaming on my Xbox from now on. But I bought this PC and all of this equipment for YouTube, and I'm spending all of this time on YouTube every single week. And now a lot of my videos are getting demonetized, including my most recent one. I mentioned in my video last time about how 37 videos out of 625 that are demonetized might not seem like much, but I have to be very careful moving forward with what I upload. And lo and behold, the very first video that I uploaded when this new system was implemented on my channel was demonetized. So I just want to ask, I'm not going to ask for donations or anything. I'm not setting up a Patreon. But if you do want to support me, genuinely want to support me, I'd ask that you follow me on Twitch. And I'm not even asking for you to sub to me. While the option is there, and also while the option is there for you to donate to me through bits, I'm not actually asking you to do that, because I just want the support on Twitch. I just want people to follow me and to watch my streams. And the reason for that, one, I'm actually struggling to go on Twitch. For the past couple of months, I've stayed at around, let's say on average, 15 to 20 concurrent views on each and every one of my Twitch streams, which is not that great, and I haven't really grown. But the problem is that on Twitch, I'm only a Twitch affiliate. And having a look at this, this is the difference between what a Twitch affiliate is versus what a Twitch partner is. And at the moment, I don't know when it's implemented, but at the moment, all of my viewers are getting, you know, bombarded with a lot of ads, but I don't get actually paid any ad revenue because I'm only an affiliate. And I would like to become a Twitch partner because it comes with a lot of other benefits, such as getting more than just one sub emote for every tier, getting transcode options all the time, because right now, sometimes my viewers can't actually change the quality of my streams. So because of that, if someone has bad internet and they can't watch it at a lower quality, they just won't watch my stream. So there's a lot of disadvantages to just being an affiliate. And the only way I can become a Twitch partner is if more people just watch my stuff. You have to have a certain number of average concurrent viewers to be able to qualify to become a full Twitch partner, which I am not, because I don't have the support. So I'm not even asking you to, you know, donate to me or to sub to me with real money. Again, if you want to, the option is there, and I'm grateful for that. But I'm not in a dire monetary situation. I have a full-time job that pays me well. But what all I'm saying is that I need to diversify myself. I can't put all of my eggs in one basket with YouTube anymore, because it seems like with videos being demonetized, it's just not viable right now. And right now on Twitch, I am getting a decent revenue, which is somewhat comparable to my YouTube revenue, but it's not the same. And again, I don't get paid for ads. You know, it's coming soon. It's been coming soon for months now. I don't know. So look, if you want to support me there, I'll link my Twitch in the description below. Please follow me. Watch my streams. Today I should be streaming at about 2 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. I'd look forward to seeing some of you there if you can make it. Time zones usually make it difficult for me to stream at a good time for everyone around the world, but I do try. This is the situation, guys. This is the situation that we're in. And I don't know how much revenue I'm going to make off this video. Again, it's a well-performing video, and it just sucks. So I thought I'd update all of you on this. Some of you asked me if this video had been demonetized, and it has been. So anyways, guys, I hope you can follow me on Twitch and support me there. Again, I'm not asking for donations or subscriptions. Just follow me and support my streams. I'd be really appreciative of that. Anyways, guys, this has been the Lone Vault Wanderer. Please take care of yourself, and would you kindly keep fighting the good fight.